Gillingham in blue nearly took a first half lead when Billy Manuel drove in a free kick. But York goalkeeper Chris Marples proved equal to the challenge. Alan Walker was next to go close. The Gillingham captain muscled his way into the box, forcing York to take desperate action. And it was Walker who, moments later, set up a spectacular effort from Peter Johnson. But his overhead kick was too high. Simon Moore, TVS News, Priestfield Stadium.